In that case... Yeah.
Hello. Are you looking for something? Oh, come again, okay?
Where are you off to in such a hurry?
Are you okay? I mean, I didn't hurt you, did I?
Yeah.
Thank goodness. I'm really sorry about that. I've been having a hard time at work. Oh no, sorry. I didn't mean to trouble you. But I have to be going now. Sorry again. Come again, okay?
Whoa! Scared me there.
Hey! I carry only the best. Done already? Always a pleasure. Done all. Come back soon.
Wow, what a sight.
Yeah.
Is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir, but Mr. Reach, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha. Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something!
Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation. Especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy? Overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. But it seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison now. You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Do you now? Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief. Yes, vile leeches, the lot of them. That is Pendleton's rightfully earned money. Krisha, Carla.
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Krisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Krisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Krisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Carla, ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No.
Come take a look. Let me know if I can help. No time to buy like the Thank you for shopping with us.
there! Welcome! Just got some good stuff in.
Can't wait to try it out.
Thanks.
Can't wait to try it out.
Still need something? Come back if you get the chance.
Excuse me.
Are you hurt anywhere? Even minor scratches should be tended to. Be sure to follow. Can I assist? Must take better care of yourself.
Treasure chest! Thank you.
is won!
We call these creatures Lemuris. Good day, Crimson King. I am not entirely certain myself, but supposedly, they have the capability of calling forth the Grimwald Nox. Normal people cannot see them. You needn't worry, though. The monsters cannot hurt them. Let us deal with them now before the situation escalates. Quite proficient.
Yeah! Maybe... No.
Monsters, the time is nigh. Stand ready. Lay waste to the malevolent, lest the night prevail. As the sentinel between the dark and light, I, Aprilis, herald the fall of this dusk.
Thank you.
Impressive. To keep this up.
Mrs.
Let's take a break. Something's there.
Crimson Block!
Something's there. Something's there.
Take it!
Oh, this is...
The Monstrum!
This is as quality gets. Something bothering you? What do you need? Something to see ya.
Treasure chest!
Duke's savior!
We can't thank you enough!
Thanks for your patience, everyone!
Whoa!
Awesome!
You've all suffered under the oppression of the Roman Empire and the pollution from the mines! It's high time someone recognized that you all deserve more! Good fortune to everyone!
Look! Gold coins!
I'm gonna be rich!
Take your time. Let me know if I can help. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Crimson King! Have you been following me?
Yeah!
How did you know that it was me? You're Ada. Oh no. Yes, you've caught me. I'm really, really sorry. I used the White Cat's power to steal from Pendleton's safe. I did it because I once went to the shantytown with everyone in the company. There, I met many people. Children, the elderly, who were ill because of the mines. I realized Pendleton was to blame for more of their suffering than I had thought. I knew that I had to do something. That was when I met her, Aprilis. I decided then that I'd use... I know that what I'm doing is wrong. When I first started, I thought everyone was happy. When there was gold, they were thankful. And they still are. But lately...
Never going back to that stupid job ever again.
Yeah, the old lady ain't getting nothing. It's going towards the booze and gambling fund. After today, I ain't got a single coin left myself, let alone for the missus.
You're a real half-wit, you know that?
What? Next time, I'll double what I've lost. Just have to send the wife a coin or two to shut her up. Oh, would it kill the White Cat to quit being such a cheapskate and cough up more coins?
You can say that again. Who else is gonna fund my retirement?
No, it's my fault. I failed to see that this would happen. I'm not doing this because I hate the Pendleton Company. I do feel that our methods can be too aggressive, and we sometimes prioritize profits way too much. But Pendleton has also been working with the Romans to help preserve the rights of the Gleans. The company has always worked in the interest of Balduk. I may not seem like it, but I am a daughter of the Pendleton family. I'll try talking to my father and my sister.
Mrs.
Excuse me, Edel. Are you really going to the prison?
Yeah.
In the prison? Well, would it be okay if I came with you? Really? Thank you! I promise I won't let you down! Why, Carla? Oh, just talking to myself. Okay, let's go, Edel. The entrance to the waterway should be near the middle of the shantytown. The truth is, I was a little reluctant to come here. Pendleton is to blame for so many. I'm sorry. This probably isn't the time or.
Treasure chest!